club nan pun nam dalam cium sentences of daily use from human skill angkana. So we class today we are going to learn about the sentences of daily use. So this will be very simple sentences which we use daily. So let's see from the beginning. Number one, number sa wang na kasi ha. In English, my school is far. In Hindi, mera school dur hai. This the meaning. Mera school dur hai. And in Garo, ami school chala. So let me repeat again. My school is far. In Hindi, mera school dur hai. And in Garo, ami school chala. Chala means dur or far. Next one, number two. In English, I will go home. In English, I will go home. In Hindi, mera ghar, no, me ghar jaunga. So, I will go home means me ghar jaunga. In karo, anga, no, she, hey, again. Okay. Next one, number three. My home is not far. So, my home is not far. In Hindi, mera ghar dur nahi hai. Mera ghar dur nahi hai. In Garo, Ami no Chelcha. So this is the opposite of number one. Okay, Chela and Chelcha. Chela means dur or far, and Chelcha means not far or dur nahi hai. Let's read again. My home is not far. Mera ghar dur nahi hai. Ami no Chelcha. Okay, next one, number four. Anything more you want? Anything more you want? This is a question sentence. आपको कुछ और चाहिए? आपको कुछ और चाहिए? This is the meaning. And करो ना मैं को बा नंदा पामा. So this is the sentence in करो. Let me repeat again. Anything more you want? In Hindi, आपको कुछ और चाहिए? ना मैं को बा नंदा पामा. This is the sentence. Next one, number five, last one. I have lost my way. In Hindi, हम रास्ता भूल गए हैं. And Garo, Anga, Rama, Rama. So let me repeat again. I have lost my way. हम रास्ता भूल गए हैं. And in Garo, Anga, Rama, Rama. So these are the only five sentences we have discussed today. So these are very simple and you can learn very easily. So that much only we have discussed today. That's all for today's class. I hope you understood what we have discussed today from number 1 to number 5. So that's all for today. Thank you all.